India reported 347,254 new coronavirus cases in the last 24 hours, ending at 9 a.m. on Friday, as per the Health Ministry bulletin, with 251,777 new recoveries. The country's active caseload is now at 20,18,825. The active cases above 20 lakhs for the first time in 235 days. The total tally of Omicron cases in the country has risen to 9,692, marking a 4.36% increase since yesterday. India also registered 703 new deaths. This figure includes backlogs and is the highest in 47 days. Looking at state-specific reports, Karnataka logged 47,754 new cases, Kerala 46,369, Maharashtra 45,932. Deaths from various states are 341 new deaths, including 309 backlog in Kerala, Delhi at 43, Tamil Nadu at 39. Meanwhile, Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal has sent a recommendation to Lieutenant Governor to end weekend curfew in the national capital. ANI reported that in the proposal, Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal also asked to remove the odd-even system in the markets and to allow private offices to operate at 50% capacity. On Thursday, Delhi Health Minister Satyendra Jain said that it is likely that the peak of the third wave has passed in the city. He said, and I quote, "The number of cases has reduced to less than half the peak of 28,000 cases in Delhi, and the positivity rate has also reduced."
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.